Hello, my name is David, and I'm here to help you navigate through this learning module. This module uses buttons that you can use at any time to move through the sections of this program. They are play, pause, back, forward, close, and mute. Go ahead and click forward when you are ready. The three skill areas we're going to focus in on are planning, communication, execution. The project will necessitate the use of a timeline that we will create together. Each bullet point will be filled in as we proceed through the module. Take a moment to familiarize yourself with the timeline and click forward when ready. You will be opening a browser to see the full Skimta website, but this module will stay active. Click on the picture of the Skimta banner to bring that site into a new window while we work with this module. Each picture above is clickable and will take you to a section of the Skimta website. Click forward when you are ready to proceed. Review the bullet points on our timeline. First on the calendar is the festival date. The date historically has been the last Saturday in January. This may be your date, but always check the website to be sure that you have the correct date. Give yourself a period of 3 months prior to the festival to secure the rooms you need. Since the festival is usually at the end of January, make the deadline the beginning of October of the previous calendar year. Keep in mind that your judges are busy people who need to be contacted early. That contact should happen at least 3 months prior to the festival. Since the festival is in late January, contact should be made by the end of October. Your volunteers will need to be identified and contacted either informally or formally as early in the process, but not as early as the judges. More information about recruiting and working with volunteers will be forthcoming in this module. The procedures of your home school are in place to allow you to secure rooms for your use during the festival. It is critical that you use those procedures to book those rooms. More information will follow regarding the number and types of rooms. Next, we add to the timeline. Review the bullet points on our timeline. Below is an example of a school use form that may be similar to yours. How many rooms will I need? 5, 10, 15, one big room? Click forward and we'll go through the process. Specific rooms will depend upon past history. Contact the previous year's festival host to discover how many rooms they used. You can click the link below to take you to the Skimta page that has the officers. Contact any of them to request that information. However, there has been a standard number and type of room that has been successful for years. Click continue to go through that process. First, some advice. Review the bullet points on our timeline. Review the bullet points on our timeline.